That was a skeleton. That sound of a skeleton.
Well, hello again, friend. I'm a skeleton returning from the dead, determined to be relevant again. So I'm following trends from the nether to the end. And I've got a bone to pick with you, little human.
Bro!
Bone to pick with you, little human being. I've seen where you've been. And
hold on, this is straight fire right here, bro.
I don't like it, I've got a bone to shoot at you, little human. Bone to shoot at you, little human being. I know where you sleep, so don't make a peep. Close your eyes, don't peek.
Sweet dreams!
I had my skull crushed 13 times.
Dude, this is sick!
Soil where my brain is a dirty mind, full of naughty nursery rhymes. Pour me a drink, cause I'm thirsty, dry as a bone, cause my throat's exposed to the elements. I'm the result of an awful experiment. I'm a living skeleton devoid of any melanin.
Oh my gosh, this is amazing.
Specimen, a miracle of medicine. It will crush your skeleton to gelatin, so that you'll resemble in a jelly trembling. When you hear my bones rattle, feel the adrenaline levels and your medulla rising like the theremin.
Pick with you, little human bone. To pick with you, little human being.
I've seen where you've been, and I don't like it. I got a bone to shoot at you, little human bone.
This is, bro. I'm so baffled how good this is. This flows and everything.
Human being, I know where you sleep, so don't close your eyes, don't peek.
Sweet dreams.
Hello, Jack-o'-lantern. How the hell have you been? I haven't seen you since Halloween, and that was pretty harrowing. I'm nothing but bone and marrow. I'm rocking a bone.
How did they do this?
Rambo, don't wear clothes, I go commando. Don't wear pants, I'm butt naked. But my butt is what? Just great, cause ain't no trick in this track. No wonder my butt's aching.
What? Bro, stop. I don't wear pants, I'm butt naked. But my butt is just gray. Cause there's no junk in this trunk. No wonder that my butt's aching.
I can't sit down, I can't do any sunbathing. It's frustrating, I just wish the game was updated. All I want some muscles and a suntan, honey. But until I get them, killing you's a fun plan, sonny. So better start running when you hear my bones rattling. On your door before I punch it in.
With you, little human.
Bone to pick with you, little human being.
I've seen where you've been.
I don't like it. I've got the bone to shoot at you, little human. Bone to shoot at you,
little human being. I know where you sleep, so.
Oh, he knocked him out.
Close your eyes, don't peek.
Sweet dream.
Better stay until the next day. I'm a walking x-ray. More malnourished than children drinking milk products from Nestle. I'm burning up in the sunbeams. I should have put on my sunscreen. Put a lot of skin to my mint to my fingers to rub with it something. By standing in the legs or hiding under my rusty iron helmet till it breaks. It's a handicap I'm angry at, and now I'm in a bad mood. So I'm redirecting my frustration, aim it at you.
Hello again, friend. I'm a skeleton returning from the dead, determined to be relevant.
Oh my
again.
Gosh,
so
dude, this is just amazing.
From the nether to the end, and I got a bone to pick with you, little human. Bone to pick with you, little human being. I've seen where you've been, and I don't like it. I got a bone to shoot at you, little human. Bone to shoot at you, little human being. I know where you sleep, so don't make a peep.
That's a ghost sound, isn't it? Not a skeleton.
Dude, that was insane. We gotta watch one more. I never knew Zamination made these. Wait, what? Hold on.
No, no time to explain. We gotta go now.
What? He just picked himself up? Okay, we gotta watch one more, dude. Alright, this one is called Follow Me. Song by Tryhard Ninja. All right. Dude, I want to learn to do these animations so bad. I think I'm going to. I think I'm going to sit down and learn how to make Minecraft animations. Okay. Got like a David Guetta type beat. Not quite. A little bit more like dubsteppy than David Guetta, but
he's been
go.
A savage mask, whole story from the past. He rules, rules, he said, follow.
Whoa, that's cool.
Follow, follow, follow. Over 30 years ago, when he took them.
That's so cool.
And tonight he walks again, so step inside.
Wait, that's Afton. That's
follow
William Afton.
Me.
Don't go in there. Don't go in there. No, dude, not good. No. Don't do it, William. No. Dude, what is wrong with this guy? What's wrong with this dude? Wait, he's not gonna kill her. That's gonna be Purple Girl.
Being so rotten came back to haunt him. They know. Forever changed. He wears a spring lock grave alone.
Is that Bonnie? That was actually really creepy. If you guys didn't see that, go back and watch it. There's eyes up there. Dude, these videos are just amazing. Don't follow. Don't do it. It's Springtrap. Oh no, you can't punch a metal robot. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that didn't feel good. Where does he go? He's gonna have to jump into the water. Wait, what? Oh! No way! He took out Springtrap all on his own! Ooh, it's Two-Face. It's Gregory. What?
Lately I've been talking with a ghost. He tells me all the places I should go. He makes me paint my face so that I know that I'm not.
It's
his,
it's Afton, bro.
He tells me that I'm monsterless.
Wait, is it
too angry I should hide? Cause if I were to try to pick a fight, I would barely stand a chance and I'd die. Two-Face called me off, he never knew.
What the heck, bro?
I tried to talk to my reflection, but he said he wants my name. Wake up the peace.
None of that happened. It's all inside of Gregory's head, bro.
You're the feast. Take all control when I give you my soul.
Oh, he mad. Bro, that was crazy.
Beautiful morning.
What is this?
Well, nothing's gonna mine itself.
I'm confused. Bro.
Is there a better life than this? Sunshine.
When did they, dude, I didn't know they released all these.
Sky, I
It feels like something out of Disney. Oh! Oh my gosh!
Using golden quads to move faster than a jump! Oh, what I really mean is, I know I was angry.
Dude, no way! Oh, the gas are crazy.
One point nine game is worse.
Awesome, bro. No! She killed the G. Something's gonna twist right here. It's gonna go back to happy right at the last second. Oh, wait, never mind.
I hate you so much!
Smash that like button down below. Zamination will be linked in the description down below as well. Okay. Okay.
Hey, hey, now everyone, Whoa. We have.
Dude, the voice is amazing.
Yes, there goes another one that I put to rest. Here in the underground, I have to
come. Bro, their animating is so good. I'm so jealous.
So.
Listen, guys. I started my own animation channel, and I've been working so hard in Blender. I've been working so hard making these things. Let me tell you, Zamination is definitely next level when it comes to animating. I mean, like, I'm not just being dramatic. Like, this stuff is really hard, and they do an amazing job, okay? Like, it's absolutely insane how good they are at animating. I hope one day I can get to this level. I've seen this animation before. I'm just rewatching it because it's amazing, and I want you all to see it.
From your fate, no.
That's Vanny, right?
Which one of us opposites is the weak baby here? I think it's
pretty. Dude, the person singing sounds so good.
Don't come crying to me. Don't come crying. Don't come crying to me.
Wait,
don't
she's saving crying, Vanessa?
Don't come crying, baby. Don't come crying to me. Don't come crying.
I feel like this is a bad thing.
Don't come crying to me.
Whoa! She's saving Vanessa. Nah, it's a trick, bro. It's all a lie. Oh gosh.
Down below we go, so follow me quick.
Dude, how are they so good at animating?
I pull the strings, my puppet. How lovely.
Gosh, it's so good.
This plan is too easy. Watch it play here on the stage.
Oh, something bad's about to happen.
Performance tonight.
crying.
Don't come crying, crying. Don't come crying to me. Don't come crying, don't come crying.
Dude, the lighting is shading and everything is so good.
That you could control me. Oh, you thought I was yours to own me. You can't cry, but you listen closely.
This is so good.
Is the weak baby here. I
oh, she stole Vanessa's. So oh, I forgot about this.
Don't come crying, don't come crying, crying. Don't come crying to me. Don't come crying, don't come crying. Baby, don't come crying to me. Don't come crying, don't come crying, crying. Don't come crying.
The way the hair moves and stuff, like, I don't even know how to animate that.
Don't come crying, then it hurts.
Okay, dude. Just wow. Wait, what? I don't remember this part. Aww. That's actually Vanessa, not the evil Vanessa. Wait. Why don't I remember this? Oh, cause she's a cause she's a robot and she's taking a bath, dude. Directed by, okay, so they have a director. I don't have a director. Song by, okay, I wanna know who sings the song. Ah, Andrea Storm Caden. Okay, Andrea Caden. Dude, I have to look up that name because that is amazing. Zach. Oh, there's a producer. Oh, they... Oh my gosh! Bro! They had 1, 2, 3... They had 6 animators! And like... Dude! Okay, listen. I'm not saying I can't produce good stuff, but I don't have that many people. That's absolutely insane. Like, that's awesome. Shout out to Zamination. Oh, this is dope, dude.
Come and fly away with me.
Wow, that sounds really good. This is cool, dude. Oh, snap. Alex is about to try to fly. Don't do it, Alex. Oh my gosh. She's going for it. She's going for it! Oh! Time out real quick. Do you think that this is going to work or do you think that she's going to fail? Comment down below. You only have 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go. It worked! Wow, the singer sounds amazing. Wow. How do they do this? Oh my gosh, that's amazing, bro. Oh no. The Ender Dragon.
Somewhere by the Emerald Sea, oh. Where the moon and water meet. Somewhere close to harmony, when the world is sound asleep. Something's gonna bring the change. Journey's way.
They're friends. Oh, but it still can't fly. All right, little dragon, come on! Almost! Wow, this animation is just awesome, dude. The dragon's able to fly now, bro. Aw, but what about Alex? She doesn't get to fly anymore. Aw. She gave up her ability to fly for the dragon. So good at animating. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna watch one more, but before we do that, like I started my own animation. Okay, like I've started animating and stuff like that in Blender with Minecraft characters, and it's so much harder than you would imagine. And the fact that Zamination does this so well is just absolutely mind-boggling, dude. Like, I mean, it just blows my mind. All right, here we go. This is called Don't Come Crying. Okay. Kind of like this beat. Was that Vanessa?
Hey, hey, now everyone, we have a new guest. There goes another one that I put to rest. Here in the underground, I have.
How do they
to
do this?
Confess. There's no place, oh, oh, quite this dark, no. Oh. But I'll be here.
Oh, that's freaky.
Okay, I take it back. I really don't mind. No escape. Oh, from
how do they do this so good?
Makes you wonder, doesn't it? Which one of us opposites is the weak baby here? I think it's pretty clear. So don't come crying to me. Don't come crying. Don't come crying. Crying. Don't come crying to me. Don't
did she save her? Snap! Circus Baby saved her! No! It was all a trick!
Low we go, so follow me quickly. This time I pull the strings, my puppet, how lovely. Hang on to every word, this plan is too easy.
This is so incredible.
Watch it play, here on the stage.
Dude, Vanessa's gonna get turned into Vanny. Watch.
For my performance tonight, under the lights, oh, oh, oh. Did you really think?
Why is Vanessa so clumsy?
Another night, no, oh, oh. So don't come crying.
No! What the heck? No, she's about to
me. Oh, you thought I was just too old. You can't cry, but you listen closely. Baby, I'm sorry, I'm not sorry. Makes you wonder.
I am so lost right now.
Of us opposites is the weak baby here. I think it's pretty clear. So don't come crying to me. Don't come crying, crying. Don't come crying to me. Don't come crying, don't come crying. Baby, don't come crying to me. Don't come crying, don't come crying.
Parker's baby turned into Vanessa, dude. Okay. Hold on. We got like another minute left. Oh, she's crazy. I was about to say, she's an animatronic. How is she doing that? Examination. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget. We got Spring Trap. This kind of goes hard.
Breaking heart.
Not gonna lie, thought we were gonna get a rap, okay? I didn't know that we were gonna get singing. I thought we were about to get some bars, but it's okay. Let's see how it goes.
Breaking hearts. Who are you to do this?
Oh man, we got some OG Five Nights at Freddy's characters here. One. Bro, we have not seen Foxy like that in a long time.
Who deserves to
live? Oh, Bonnie's face is all blown up.
Made us cry, made us miss our family. You used our souls and took control, but now.
Dude, Chica's arms are blown off.
What goes around, comes around, round, round, goes around, comes around.
Alright, this can go hard.
Round, round, you know what they say.
We get some sort of screamo in here or something. Yes, for sure.
Oh! You die.
Bro! They can't take this man down? You gotta take out. Why is Springtrap running around like that, bro? They should have carried a baseball bat with them. Oh, wow. This is sad, bro. What is that? They're gonna try to fix them. What the heck? It is gonna be like a wither, dude. Oh! Yeah, Springtrap, you about to die, son. Uh-oh. Jack him up, son! Oh, yeah. Springtrap looks scared now. They're gonna rip his legs off. Rip his legs off! Oh. Okay, do any of you actually kind of feel bad for Springtrap right here? Like, I'm starting to find, like, this little pit in my stomach where I almost feel bad for him, but I don't know why, dude. Why would I feel bad for him? Bro, they actually killed him. No, they're all gone. Like, do you almost feel bad? Do you almost feel bad? I mean, if you guys don't, you don't, but that's tough, man. That was a tough one. Directed by Zachary, Micah, song by Tryhard Ninja, and Not a Robot, animation by... Bro, they had six people animating? Good grief. Oh my goodness. This is insane. Okay, let's watch the next one, you guys. All right, you guys, the next one we're gonna watch is the Foxy song. Let's see what happens here. This is a song by Groundbreaking, animated by Zamination. Okay, this sounds like we're gonna have like a very strong EDM presence in this song, in this video here. We got some sort of Christmas presents.
Hey, mate, Foxy here, finally made it, don't you fear. I'm here to tell you
all, don't you fear.
But someone is approaching near. I prefer to be alone in my dark pirate coat, but every now and again, I jump right out and then go for the guard who just sits in the room. With no doors and no lights, I will spell out his doom. But why do I find this pleasure in the
fight? What?
I guess that's what happens when you don't see the light. I just hide in the shadow.
Yo, Foxy's a little bit crazy. I'm not used to this Foxy.
To me, how I'd love to get out, just so I could be free.
Yo, let's go.
I could be free.
Free. Oh my gosh, wait. Is that Foxy? No, it's Purple Guy. Purple Guy's like, yo, come over here, bro. Come over here. It's all right. Just come over here real quick. Oh, no. Knocks him out. No. I don't know what I'm listening to right now. Wait, is this a dude that sings What Does the Fox Say? I don't think it is. It might be.
I prefer to be alone in my dark pirate coat, but every now and again I drop right out.
Oh, it's Purple Guy. Why is he scared?
And they say they do, but not in the same way.
Why are they scared of Purple Guy still?
But I will do the best I can to help them find a way to see a brighter day.
Good, dude.
Anyways, away for me, cause all my dreams are all I've got. I just want to leave.
It sounds strikingly similar to the dude that sings What Does the Fox Say?
Be free. The dark has got a hold on me. So dark that I can barely see.
Wait, that's him. That's him as a boy.
Since I've nowhere else to go.
Oh man. What's about to happen here? Oh yeah, Afton is going down, son. Yeah, you better backpedal, boy. Get up!
Oh.
He's about to take him out, dude. Come on. Come on. Take him out. No way! Wait, did he just... Afton just killed Foxy for the second time, bro. And that's where, man, to be continued, ? Absolutely continue it. All right, you guys, created by Zamination. You guys can see who sings the songs in the titles, but make sure to go check out Zamination in the description down below. It is your boy, Corey. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next one. See you guys later, bye-bye.